I think I like since 2 years back. Huh? I like you, Priya. Yes, that gun,
yeah,
that pose, that video got popular 2 years back.
1 year back.
1 year back. No? So we all Telugu people started liking you from that time.
Thank you.
So, Telugu ela anpistundi? How are you feeling with Telugu and Tollywood?
Telugu people are definitely very, you know, warm and welcoming. Always they've been to me. So it's really nice. This is the first time I'm coming to Hyderabad. So yeah, I'm enjoying it. I want to explore more of the place.
Okay. So before coming to Hyderabad, what do you know about Hyderabad?
I've just heard about the Hyderabadi biryani here. That's what I know about Hyderabad.
Okay, did you taste it?
Yeah, today I had it for lunch. So, it was yummy, yeah. Yeah.
Okay, coming back to Lover's Day. So, what is this movie about?
The movie is about, you know, high school life where there's love, there's friendship, there's student-teacher relationship. So, the movie is going to be an entertainment package and I think all the audience can relate to it.
Okay. So, will you tell me or will you share with share your one high school memory with us?
School memory.
What kind of a girl, Priya?
I was a very, I'm a troublemaker, you could say. So, I was more into extracurricular activities than sit in class and all that. So, I was equally, you know, targeted by all teachers because I was a troublemaker. But then, in the end, my principal would, you know, pamper me, so it was fine.
Now, Priya is one of the most popular actress, and I think you know all these, right? All India wants to see Priya's picture and all. How are you feeling?
I wouldn't say most popular actress because since none of my movies have released, so I'm just waiting for my, you know, movie to release so that I can call myself an actress. Though there's fame and popularity and all that, but as an actress, I've got a lot more to do.
Actually, what are you doing before starting this film?
I am still pursuing my education. I'm doing my degree second year in Kerala.
How come you got this picture and this opportunity?
I had been for auditions and that's how I got into the movie.
Okay. How that thing became popular? Like, how did it happen?
I don't know how it happened because overnight something happened and the next day I know it's very popular and all that. So, I don't actually know what happened.
What is the most memorable call you got after that?
Memorable call? I wouldn't say memorable call, but
compliment.
I remember Shikapu tweeting about the scene. That was the best compliment.
And we heard that next year working with Allu Arjun. You got an opportunity to work with Allu Arjun.
I've not got an opportunity yet, but hopefully soon.
He wants to?
Definitely. Why not?
Okay. Who is your favorite actor?
Favorite actor? I cannot list one, actually. I like everyone.
Tell me just two names.
Two names in Telugu.
Ah.
Vijay Devarakonda. Allu Arjun, Rana Thakkabothi.
Okay. Did you watch any Telugu film?
Yeah, I watched a few of them.
Bunnies and Vijay Devarakonda's.
Allu Arjun saw his movie come in Malayalam, so they dub it mostly in Malayalam, so I've watched a few of them. And yeah, I've watched Arjun Reddy, Fidda. Yeah.
Wow. And what is love?
Love is friendship. Friendship is love.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay. So, did you get any gift on Valentine's Day before this?
No. Because I was in school, so all this Valentine's Day celebration and all was not possible.
No letter?
Letters I've written a lot. I've received a lot. That and all has been there.
Okay. Did you get any call or love proposal?
No. Nothing like that.
Tell me about your hero.
My hero, it's like very hard talking about him because, you know, nothing like that. He's a very sweet guy and I think that's the best thing that happened to me in the movie. Like, our friendship is the best thing that happened.